Bweedup, that's right, it's time for Traffic Jams with me, Ceegee, on Northern Radio 103.5 FM. We are here today with Greg MacPherson coming at you with Canadian rock and roll. But before we get into that, I got a few PSA announcements. Once again, thank you, Debbie, for your Roots Rock tunes on Rockers No Talkers. Don't let me forget to mention that the Crazy Keys Festival is this weekend. The Great Jazz Accordion Festival, bringing together tributes to Paul Belkin and Frederick Schlick, among others. I think even there will be a side appreciation day for Al Di Meola and Joe Satriani, for any of you rock people out there. But again, Crazy Keys, this Saturday and Sunday at Tilleman's VA Bar and Cultural Center down there on Roland Ave. So don't forget to get to that. Right now, we'll be rocking Freddy Freeloader by Cannonball Adderley. Oh, Greg, still here. All right, well, yeah, since you are, let's get to the question. First of all, who are you and what do you do for the world?
I'm a singer-songwriter, a musician, a community activist. I live in Winnipeg in Canada, and that's just north of the United States.
I'm imagining, since you're on my radio show here, Traffic Jams are pretty well-known, but if you're even more well-known, what would you do with your 15 minutes of fame?
I try to topple the state. I think that would be good use of my 15 minutes.
Yeah, well, that's not what I did with mine. I'm not sure if you're really a dinner guy. Me, myself, I'm more of a lunch fella. But if you were a dinner guy, what three most famous people, living or dead, would you want at your fantasy dinner party?
I'd probably take Karl Marx, maybe Leonard Cohen, and Guy Carboneau from the Montreal Canadiens.
Yeah, for me it would have to be Billy, Etta James, and Sammy Winthrop. That would be some dinner party. You a chicken or fish guy? Chicken or fish?
I'm a vegetarian.
But yeah, I mean, you know, people say, how you doing? What do you do for a job? You know, hey, how you doing? What do you do? I'm sort of like, hey, how you doing? Chicken or fish? That's me. It's just me. Well, you don't always want to vocalize what your head's telling you. But in my head, I got to admit, every time one of my guests comes in, I'm like, hey, good, have a seat. Yeah, want coffee, chicken, or fish?
You should probably talk to someone about that.
Yeah, that's real interesting. Listen, we got to get back to the question. So if you could trade lives with anyone for a day, who would it be and why?
I'd trade lives with maybe the Prime Minister of Canada, and I'd do that to try to topple the state.
Now it has to be Cannonball Adderley. Back right when they were at the colony doing that first show. Boy, the way that guy would swing, I'd change with him. Or, well, maybe Mingus when he was punching out drummers. I like that idea. I could punch a drummer or two. What was the last thing you bought for yourself? I mean, you know, really treated yourself.
I bought some beer just last night, and it was excellent beer from Belgium. One of my favorite countries.
I mean, you know, really treated yourself.
Exactly.
No kidding. All right, well, Mr. MacPherson, it's been great having you on Traffic Jams on Nothing Radio 103.5, but we always wrap it up with our little tradition of rapid-fire questions, blam, 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 right in a row. So I'm just going to swing them at you, and you hit them right back like I'm hitting you with curveballs and fastballs, and you just pop them back like one of them baseball fellas. Okay, here we go. What is the thing you're most afraid of?
The thing I'm most afraid of is the automobile and speed.
City or countryside?
I'm a city person.
Snakes or badgers?
I like badgers. Badgers are cute.
What is your biggest addiction?
I guess probably caffeine, alcohol, my wife.
Scrambled or over easy?
Scrambled for sure.
Yeah. What new technology will transform the future?
I think probably heated roads here in Canada are going to be transformative.
What is your least favorite beverage?
Kombucha.
Alrighty, well, you have been listening to me, Ceegee, your host on Traffic Jams, Northern Radio 103.5 FM, and I've been here with Mr. Can Rock, Rock Canadian, Canadian Rock guy, Greg MacPherson, who's been kind enough to donate a little bit of his time. Yeah, tip on your way out, Greg. Lovely to have you here. Don't forget, this weekend, the Crazy Keys Jazz Accordion Fest, featuring the works of Paul Belkin and Frederick Schlick, among others, down there at Tillerman's VA Bar and Cultural Center on Roldan Ave. Have a good one, and Catherine is here with the news.